Alchemy, and you're watching another episode of I Create. Last time we made some glitter vases and you guys sent me some amazing pictures and emails. I was so happy to receive them. You guys should just keep them coming. They were awesome. So today I'm going to be showing you how to create a silk floral arrangement using a cube vase. The items you'll be needing are hydrangeas. These are my favorite flowers because they're so full, and I have the pink, magenta, light pink and blush hydrangeas here. I have my leaves, my silver mesh. This is just to decorate the vase. I have my glue gun, my tape, my cotton tools, stapler, candy pink roses, my chicken wire, and my acrylic cube vase. Okay, so first thing I need to do is to cut the chicken wire to the size of the top of the cube vase. Instead of using the floral oysters that we all use, I'm going to be using chicken wire, because it's more economical and then it holds the flowers firmly on the vase. So I take my tape and I begin to tape each side of the chicken wire to the vase, holding it firmly on both sides. There. Once it's in place, I then take the silver mesh. I'm going to use this as a decorative item on the vase just to cover up the flaws and to make my vase look all pretty. Okay, so I take my glue gun and I glue the top of the vase. Make sure your glue gun is a bit hot. It's quite hot, in fact. Okay.